Hi friends, in this session we'll start with the group number 17, elements. Halogens are the highly reactive non-metals. This element greatly resembles in the property with each other. Group 17 elements are collectively called as halogen. So halogen is all about fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. Halogens are really very reactive with group number 1 and group number 2 and converted into many salts. In Greek, halo means salt and genesis means producing. So collectively salt producing, and that is completely true, just because group 17 family member are always hungry for one an electron, while in case of group number 1 family always ready to release one electron. And due to this, group number 1 and group number 17 can produce so many different kinds of salts. And it consists of fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine. Astatine, just because radioactive element, jab bhi hum physical and chemical properties ke bare mein padhenge, we'll start with the fluorine and we end with this iodine. So sabse pehle occurrences se start karte hain, then we move on to this electronic configuration. Occurrences. Owing to their reactivity, the halogen do not occur in free state but in combined state in nature, except for astatine. Astatine is radioactive in nature. Fluorine is the 13th and the chlorine is the 20th most abundant element by weight in earth crust. Fluorine occurs widely as insoluble fluorides such as feldspar, cryolite and fluoroapatite. Of these, the main source is feldspar. Small amount of fluorine are present into the soil, plant and river water, and the bones and teeth of this element animals also. So these are the occurrences, main key occurrences of fluorine. Chlorine, bromine and iodine are present into the seawater in the forms of chloride, bromides and iodide of highly active metal like sodium, potassium, magnesium and calcium. Out of this abundance of sodium chloride, seawater consists about 1.5% by weight of sodium chloride. The dry beds of sea also contain a large deposition of sodium chloride along with a smaller proportion of calcium chloride and carnallite. Iodides are found in trace in seawater. The principal source of iodine is seaweeds, crude chili salt pattern, and the percentage of abundance of iodine in this compound is given over here. So this is all about your occurrences. So occurrences, थोड़ा सा ये सारी चीज़ याद रख लीजिएगा और percentage weight याद रख लीजिएगा, कहीं ना कहीं competitive में या फिर MCQ में काम आएगा. Otherwise it is just for your knowledge. We start with the electronic configuration. So electronic configuration, as we already aware about it, halogen family having 7 electron in valence shell, that is NS2 and P5. Just because of this, they are always ready to gain one electron and convert it into nearest noble gas configuration and complete its octet. The valence shell electronic configuration of this element are NS2 and P5. So we'll start with fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. Atomic number is 9, 17, 35, 53, 85 and noble gas 2s2 2p5, noble gas 3s2 3p5, 4s2 4p5. Here in case interventions of d block elements are there, and here we have 4f14 plus 5d10 and then 6s2 6p5. So basically its general electronic configuration is noble gas ns2 and p5. The valence shell is short of this octet by one electron. As these elements needs one electron to attain the stable octet or nearest noble gas configuration, they have strong tendency to either gain one electron to form a ionic bond or share an electron with another atom फॉर अ कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड, मीन्स ClCl क्लोरीन क्लोरीन के साथ जुड़ने के बाद कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड बना सकता है, और एल्स बाय गेनिंग वन इलेक्ट्रॉन दे कन्वर्टेड इनटू आयनिक बॉन्ड. द हैलोजन कंस्टिट्यूएंट द मोस्ट रिएक्टिव ग्रुप ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स. द हाईली रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ हैलोजन इज एट्रीब्यूटेड दैट स्ट्रॉन्ग टेंडेंसी टू द गेइंग और द शेयर ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रॉन टू अटेन नियरेस्ट नोबल गैस कन्फिगुरेशन. After that, we moved on to this atomic property, that is atomic and ionic radius. So let's start with ionic and atomic radius. The nuclear and the atomic radii of these elements keep on increases as we move down to the group. Once again, standard 11, chapter number 3 concept. When you come up to the down, atomic number increases, molar mass increases, size increases. This happens because of this addition of an extra energy level. They have the minimal atomic radii compared to this other element in the relative period. Means, agar aap comparison start karoge lithium and we end with a fluorine, so lithium has larger size as compared to this fluorine. Though lithium atomic number is 3 and fluorine atomic number 9. Just because the addition of an electron in the same principal quantum number 2 ke andar hi electron introduce hoga, lithium ke andar ek electron hoga, while in case of fluorine principal quantum number 2 ke andar total 7 electron milenge. And due to this इलेक्ट्रॉन इलेक्ट्रॉन अट्रैक्शन की वजह से और इफेक्टिव न्यूक्लियर चार्ज इंक्रीज हो जाएगा, इलेक्ट्रॉन इलेक्ट्रॉन और इफेक्टिव न्यूक्लियर चार्ज की वजह से एटम जो है पूरा का पूरा श्रिंक हो जाएगा. एंड ड्यू टू दिस साइज ऑफ फ्लोरीन इज स्मॉलर एज कंपेयर टू दिस लिथियम वन. दिस कैन बी एट्रीब्यूटेड टू दिस फैक्ट दैट एटमिक चार्ज इज क्वाइट पावरफुल. Second point, ionization enthalpy. Minimum energy required to remove one electron from valence shell is known as ionization enthalpy. This element have higher ionization enthalpy. This value keeps on diminishing as we move down to the group. This happens because of this increase in the size of the nucleus. However, it is interesting to note that fluorine has the highest ionization enthalpy than any another halogen. Next is electron gain enthalpy. Minimum energy required to gain electron in outermost shell is known as electron gain enthalpy. The electron gain enthalpy of this element becomes less negative upon moving down to the group. Why? Because they are always hungry to gain electron. Fluorine has lesser enthalpy than chlorine. We can attribute to the small size and unavailability of d sub shell. Next is electronegativity. Fluorine is highest electronegative species to the full periodic table. The halogen exhibits the highest electronegative values. However, it diminishes slowly on moving down to the group fluorine to iodine. This can be attributed to this increase in nuclear radii upon moving down to this group. Effective nuclear charge decreases, size increases, electron negativity decreases. Next we move on to this physical properties. Physical properties, physical state. The group 17 elements are found in diverse physical state. For example, fluorine and chlorine are gas. On another hand, bromine is in liquid, iodine is in solid. So all the three state you found in group 17. Color, this element have the varieties of color. For example, fluorine is pale yellow, iodine is dark violet in color. Solubility, fluorine and chlorine are soluble in water. On another hand, bromine and iodine are very less soluble in water just because larger in size. Melting point and boiling point, the melting point and boiling point of this element increases as we move down to the group from fluorine to iodine. Thus, fluorine has lowest boiling point and melting point. So, this is all about your physical properties. Next, we move on to this most important part, that is oxidation state and followed by anomalous behavior of fluorine. Let's start with the oxidation state. आप सभी को पता है ग्रुप 17 having minus 1 oxidation state in general, but down to the group minus 1 की जगह पे plus 1, plus 3, plus 5 and plus 7 is also visible. Yes, you are right. Down to the group minus 1 की जगह पे plus 1, plus 3, plus 5 and plus 7 is also visible. So let's start and let's discuss oxidation state. All the elements of the halogen family exhibit minus 1 state. However, elements such as chlorine, bromine, iodine shows plus 1, plus 3, plus 5 and plus 7 state. अब ये स्टेट किस हिसाब से आए डिस्कशन कर लेते हैं सबसे पहले एंड फिर से ये डिस्कस करते हैं. सो दिस इज द जनरल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन. दिस इज NS2 एंड P5. सी यू कैन से दैट देयर इज वन अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन. सो वन अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन अकाउंट फॉर माइनस वन और प्लस वन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. फाइन. सो दिस इज फ्रॉम हियर वी स्टार्ट विद प्लस वन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. सेकेंड, अब जो ये पैरिंग है, पैरिंग में से एक एक इलेक्ट्रॉन को एक्साइट करके नेक्स्ट अवेलेबल ऑर्बिटल में डालते जाइए. सो फ्रॉम हियर पी में से एक इलेक्ट्रॉन जंप करके चला जाएगा डी में. सो नाउ वी हैव अ थ्री अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट इज प्लस थ्री. एक और पैड है, उसको उठाओ और डी में डाल दो. सो नाउ वी हैव अ फाइव अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन, दैट इज फर्स्ट एक्साइटेड स्टेट. दिस इज सेकेंड एक्साइटेड स्टेट एंड लास्ट इज थर्ड एक्साइटेड स्टेट. थर्ड एक्साइटेड स्टेट के अंदर यहाँ पे एक ही इलेक्ट्रॉन होगा, दैट इज अ टाइपो एरर, ये चला जाएगा. एंड एक और इलेक्ट्रॉन जंप करके यहाँ पे चला जाएगा, तो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, तो 7 ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स आर अवेलेबल ओवर हियर. सो यू कैन क्लियरली सी दैट हियर इन केस वन अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन प्लस 1, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन जंप करके यहाँ पे चला गया प्लस 3, एक इलेक्ट्रॉन यहाँ से जंप करके यहाँ चला गया प्लस 5 एंड लास्ट यहाँ से भी एक इलेक्ट्रॉन जंप करके यहाँ चला गया प्लस 7. सो this is how you get plus 1, plus 3, plus 5, plus 7 oxidation state. So यहाँ पे एक और question पूछा जा सकता है. This always gives you fine odd number of oxidation state, plus 1, plus 3, plus 5, plus 7. Even number पे कहीं पे भी oxidation state नहीं मिलेगा. Fine, except few cases. So once again we move on to this discussion part, oxidation state. So this higher oxidation state of chlorine, bromine, iodine is realized when these halogens are in combined with small and highly electron negative atoms like fluorine and oxygen. The higher oxidation state of chlorine, bromine, iodine, as for example, ये कौन सा होगा? Just because this is interhalogen compound, halogen halogen के साथ treat कर सकता है. That is XX dash, उसको बोला जाता है. Oxides and oxo acids, ये सारी की सारी चीज हमें during this group number 17 के अंदर पढ़ना है. Most important board में 2 marker question, write a short note on interhalogen compounds or give the preparation of interhalogen compound. Oxo acid के structures board में बहुत बार पूछे हुए हैं, तो oxo acids के structure भी अच्छे से याद करने पड़ेंगे. तो oxides and oxo acids of chlorine and bromine have plus 4 and plus 6 state. There are no valence shell of D available in fluorine, so expansion cannot take place and therefore it cannot expand octet. Fluorine being the most electron negative element exhibit only minus 1 oxidation state. So this is all about your oxidation state. Yaad rakhiyega, fluorine ke case ke andar ek hi possible hai, that is minus 1. Remaining family member can have minus 1 also. एंड उसके अलावा प्लस 1, प्लस 3, प्लस 5 एंड प्लस 7 भी फिसिबल है. ये कब होगा? जब उससे मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन नेगेटिव स्पीशीज लाइक फ्लोरीन और ऑक्सीजन के साथ ये सारी फैमिली मेंबर जुड़ेंगे तब. दैट इज इंटरहैलोजन कंपाउंड, ऑक्साइड्स एंड ऑक्सो एसिड्स. एंड आफ्टर दैट वी मूव ऑन टू दिस एनोमलस बिहेवियर ऑफ फ्लोरीन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद एनोमलस बिहेवियर ऑफ फ्लोरीन. Once again, group 15 में पढ़ा, group 16 में पढ़ा, now it's time to group 17. Topmost family member is smaller in size, more electron negative species, high ionization enthalpy and unavailability of D subshell. These are the key chunk and due to this, fluorine also having some anomalous behavior. So, like other elements of P block present in this second period of this periodic table, fluorine is anomalous in many properties for ionization enthalpy, electron negativity, electrode potential are the higher for this fluorine than expected from the trends seen by this halogen. Also, aur kaun si property hai? Ionic and covalent radii, melting and boiling point, enthalpy of bond dissociation, electron gain enthalpy are quite low than expected. The anomalous behavior of fluorine is due to kiski wajah se hai? Most important underline kar lijiyega, small size, highest electron negative species, low FF bond dissociation enthalpy and non-availability of D subshell. So these are the key chunk जिसकी वजह से ये सारी की सारी anomalous behavior है. Most of this reaction of fluorine are exothermic. Tremendous amount of heat is released while you break down this bond due to the small and strong bond formation. इसीलिए सारी की सारी fluorine की reactions जो होती है वो exothermic. कुछ reaction तो ऐसी होती है वो glass vessels में नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि वो पूरे glass को भी melt कर देते हैं. इसीलिए स्पेशल पोलीमरिक मटेरियल के साथ उसका रिएक्शन किया जाता है. इट फॉर्म्स ओनली वन ऑक्सो एसिड व्हाइल द अनदर हैलोजन फॉर्म्स नंबर ऑफ ऑक्सो एसिड्स. ऑक्सो एसिड्स के बारे में सेपरेटली पढ़ने वाले हैं. हाइड्रोजन फ्लोराइड इज इन एन लिक्विड फॉर्म होज बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इज 293 ड्यू टू स्ट्रॉन्ग हाइड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग अदर देन हाइड्रोजन हैलाइड्स आर इन गैसियस फॉर्म. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर एनोमलस बिहेवियर एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर टूडे सेशन. In first session, we simply introduce group number 17. सबसे पहले occurrences पढ़ा, उसके बाद electronic configuration, some physical property and last anomalous behavior. Next session में हम start करेंगे chemical reactivity like reaction with hydrogen, oxygen, halogen, metal and many more. So this is all about your today's session. Thank you so much.